Hello, hello everyone. Nagbabalik si Mami Airi. Today is Olivia's birthday. Mag-celebrate kami. Simple celebration lang. Baka next week yung kanyang ano talaga, yung bonggang celebration. Yung nandito yung kanyang mga kaibigan. Ayun si Ellie, hindi siya kasama ngayon dahil tulog. Hindi ko na lang gigisingin mga kasbisnis dahil ano, pagod siya. Ayan ang ate. Happy birthday!
Thank you.
May pabalun siya. Ayan ang kanyang balloon.
It's been hot.
Ayan si kuya.
Lepod.
Ito yung cake ni ate Olivia. Simple lang mga kaswismis. Kakain lang kami ng cake. And ito yung regalo ni Olivia.
Daddy.
Ayan. I love you, ate.
Present.
Happy birthday.
Olivia.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday,
Olivia.
Happy birthday to you. Zum Geburtstag viel Glück. Zum Geburtstag viel Glück. Zum Geburtstag,
Olivia.
Zum Geburtstag viel Glück. Okay.
Big time.
Yeah. With something which can be
eh, nag-iisip pa talaga oh, ang ano dalaga.
Don't say it.
Dalaga
just make a picture in your brain.
What is your wish, ate?
Make a picture in your brain.
And then.
Okay,
blow the candle. Happy birthday, ate. We love you, ate. Oh, like a pretty man. Yay!
No, I'm doing it.
Okay.
Yeah. Happy birthday, Ate. I love you, Ate.
She's been again. It's me first.
Of course.
Besides about the girl.
First then me. The second is me. Then who's next?
You?
Who's after birth? Whose birthday is after me? Mommy or Daddy?
Next one is Olivia. Olivia.
Then mommy, then daddy.
You like your cake, ate? Actually, siya yung bumili ng cake. I mean, silang dalawa ni daddy. Happy birthday again, ate Olivia. How old are you, ate Olivia?
Seven.
Ay, seven. Seven na si ate. Oh, mukhang dalaga ng ate Olivia.
Red.
Okay, after this, and then we will open your gift, okay?
What do you wish for?
And table.
I love you, ate.
What do you wish as a gift?
Slime.
And you, Olivia, Jamie, what is your wish for Olivia?
What is a gift for Olivia?
Let's get a lot of Barbies.
Oh, you want to give her a lot of Barbies?
I don't have enough money for that.
When you grow up. You will give her a lot of Barbies. I know when you find
no,
a
candy.
Work.
And you have something about something about 30 francs to buy a Barbie doll for Olivia.
Yeah. Only good health. That is very important. Good health. That is also a good wish.
And?
Yeah, nakain na ako lang. Okay, thank you, Olivia, for
Mommy,
your cake.
Mommy, you're taking and then your phone.
Yeah, here. Ah, there's a cake. Sorry.
First gift. Ah. Cool jacket.
Good.
Yeah.
That's Olivia.
Yes, wait.
I'm gonna give for this present.
That is a rain jacket.
Rain jacket.
So that helps you when you have none.
This is too big.
No. This is extra. This is you, exactly your size, 128.
Okay, now we're going to open this.
Wait.
Let me rain jacket.
You still want it?
No. Just wait. Just wait. Come down a minute. So, look. If you wear a pullover beyond, okay? This looks very, very nice and cool, no?
Yeah, good.
Is it
not good?
Show it to your mommy.
Wow, Olivia, very nice.
Next one.
Anong nangyari sa buhok mo eh?
Pinagpapawisan. This is very good for the wind and very good for the rain.
But yung regalo
good,
niya.
It's not enough for the snow.
Number two.
Yung regalo ni Olivia, hindi toys mga kasusunod kasi. Ang dami na lang yung mga laruan, hindi nilalaro. Kaya, ayan. Maganda pa ito. Magagamit, di ba?
Ayan,
matagal na yan ni Olivia na gusto. Dati.
See it.
Dati gustong bilhin yan ni Olivia. Namin no, ngayon, ayan, nabili na.
This is also for the winter.
What?
Yes. Autumn, you can use it. I wish I could have also like that, ate. That's good for you.
When they have your size, you can buy it.
Yeah. Maganda yung ganyan, di ba? Kaysa sa...
Can we the clothes?
Show it to me here. Oh, di ba? Bagay na bagay kay Olivia.
Show it to me.
Ayan, magagamit yan. Yung laruan, isang beses lang lalaruin. Wala na.
What?
Marami na akong natapong na laruan. Wala.
Tiyan naman. You must do it like this. Wait. Son?
Sports study.
Now? Show it to me.
Here.
Jenny.
Beautiful. Wow.
What do you think about your sister?
She looks great. This kid, Olivia could use this every day for winter.
For autumn also.
Because this is Olivia, soft wool.
This is yes. Very, very nice.
Looks so nice.
That is very
love you, Adley. You like it, Adley? Yeah. Love you, but no chocolate, ah, with that, ah.
No.
And, we are not washing it every time you wear it, no?
Gising na si Ellie. Hey? Medyo hindi siya ano ngayon, okay. Pero wala namang ladnat. Chinek ko yung kanyang ngipin, mga kasismis, may tumutubo. So baka yan ang ano, dahilan. Minsan wala siyang ganang kumain. Ellie? Bebe, hindi ko na siya ginising kanina kasi mag-iiyak lang siya. Dapat makatulog siya, diba? Mabibitin yung kanyang tulog. Hey. Hello.
Sa sa.
Yaw-yaw lang siya. Pinagpapawisan yan siya, mga kaswiswis. Malamig, medyo malamig kasi tapos pinagpapawisan siya. Ellie, come back here. Ito yung sa ano ni Olivia, yung sa school group eh. Oh. Mga memories nila. Ang ganda, ayan may mga ibang bata. Nakakatuwa. Ayan si Olivia. Bago siya mag ano nito mag kindergarten ng ano winter, oh di ba ang cute ni ate. Oh look at ate, oh ayun sila sa my lake, oh ang ganda. School group 2019-2020. Huy bata, bakit mo kinuha yung iPad? Kinuha na yung iPad, oh. Hello? Where's the balloon na bati? Ayun o yung balloon. simple lang yung birthday celebration ni ate. Mag-invite kami mga ng kanyang mga kaklase next weekend ata. Hindi kasi nasakto sa birthday ni Olivia kasi nga kaka-start pa lang nila ng school, di ba? Eh, kailangan advance kami magbigay ng invitation card. Hindi naman basta-basta na mag-birthday, ayan, mag-invite ka na. Hindi naman ganyan kasi may mga ginagawa din dito yung ibang tao. Yan yung kaibigan ni Olivia. Kailangan i-advance para makapag-plano din sila, di ba, kung a-attend or hindi. Masaya naman siya. At saka yung, Ellie, come back here. Yung regalo namin kay Olivia. Yung jacket nga, di ba? Yung rain jacket. At saka yung, yung jeans jacket. Pang autumn. Pwede rin pang pag winter, pag hindi nag-i-snow. Yun yung pinili namin kasi paglaruan, isang beses lang, Hindi naman nilalaro. Hindi na pinapansin pag after mabuksan, 'di ba, yung regalo, wala na. Maganda 'yan, yung jacket. Matagal yan magagamit hanggang next year. Bibi, dito na, Bi. Kasi basta ang dami ko nang na-realize minsan. Lalo na malaki na rin si Olivia and Jamie, 'di ba? Yung mga laruan ba. Okay, maganda magbigay ng laruan pero minsan kailangan naging practical kasi hindi ginagamit . Ang dami ko nang tinapon na mga laruan. Mabuti sana kung malapit lang ang Pinas, maibigay ko na yan sa mga pamangking ko or sa ibang bata doon, di ba? Malayo dito. Itatapon mo lang, di ba? Or idodonate na lang. Bata, anong ginagawa mo? Naligo ako, mga kasismis. Kanina, umuulan. Ngayon, umaaraw. Ay, paiba-iba talaga ng panahon. Dili, aray ko. Aray. Bibi, bata ba tuta? Hindi talaga maganda yung pakiramdam niya. Tsaka, pinagpapawisan siya. Yan ang ko talaga sa kanya, yung mga sign ba niya, pag hindi siya okay, pinagpapawisan siya. Kahit hindi naman mainit. Tapos, dito sa niya, sa may puwet, pag mamula yan, may yan talaga siya, may nararamdaman. May nararamdaman o sangipin. Tara, Bibi, dito na, Bi. So, ayan lang. Ito lang yung natin video, mga kaswismis. Maraming salamat sa panunood and pag-support and pasensya talaga kung hindi ako maka-reply. And kung hindi man ako maka-upload every day or kung may break, 2 araw, 3 araw. Intindihin nyo na lang, mga kaswismis, kasi 3 yung aking Junagis Buyag and busy talaga. Lalo na ngayon na may mga pasok. Nag-i-eskwela na, elementary na si Olivia, diba? Kaya, busy. Triply busy. Tapos si Ellie pa, paiba-iba. Ngayon, na talaga yan si Ellie? Demanding. Tapos yung pagtulog niya, nag-iiba-iba din. Pagkain, minsan pipilitin ko talaga na kumain. Diba? Ay, ganyan naman talaga pag ganyang mga edad. Normal lang yan. So, maraming salamat, mga kaswismis. See you sa next video. Bye-bye.